Tonight, Joe Biden accepts the Democratic Party's nomination for president. And among the speakers during tonight's convention, former South Bend, Indiana mayor and former presidential candidate Pete Buttigieg. I had the chance to speak with him about what we can expect to hear.
It will be about the future, and it's the future era that begins with electing a Biden-Harris administration. You know, one thing I really appreciate and admire about Joe Biden is how clear he's been about his intention to be a bridge into that future, to empower a future generation.
Pete Buttigieg says he expects to speak during the 9 o'clock hour, and you can watch Joe Biden deliver his acceptance speech during the CBS News special coverage starting at 10 o'clock here on WBZ and streaming on CBSN Boston.